He's chewing on the leash, he's pulling on the leash, so he doesn't have very good leash manners. They say he does have some basics as far as the commands go, but they're not super reliable. He's not always listening. So we're just gonna see what he'll do for me today. Mochi, sit. 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 Good. Mochi, down. Good. Mochi, yep. Mochi, practice the climb, but he was so on top of me that he wanted to give me enough distance to practice that. But he definitely knows sit, he knows down. I believe he knows come as well. I'm just not getting the chance to work that with him. But overall, he doesn't know place. He definitely doesn't know heel. He's more preoccupied with chewing on the leash or trying to mouth on my hands. So we've got a lot of work cut out for us. We definitely want to make sure that his commands are super solid. We're going to teach him some new things, and we're going to make sure that he's able to do all of these things under higher distractions. Check back in with us in 2 weeks. We're silly. We're silly. We're silly. That's a silly boy.